outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
エビス。